think this is the first time we've ever actually been alone together.
Oh, I guess you're right. Wonder why that is.
Well, off the top of my head, I'd say we don't have a lot in common except for the people we're involved with. Plus, when we first met, Penny warned me never to get into a car alone with you.